ride the ocean crest to scuttle a scupper and muzzle your supper when the sun is in the west. Oh, to be a jolly tar to brave the briny dip with swabbing and scrubbing and feigning and rubbing and a trip on a pip of a ship and a trip on a pip of a ship and a trip on a pip of a ship.
Everybody's so happy about. A year and a half of this guff. And a year and a half more to go. Boy, what wouldn't I give to be a civilian? And make some real dough. $90 lousy bucks.
And what can you do with 90 lousy bucks?
Hey, who said that?
Me.
Who are you?
A friend, Mac. A friend. As we were saying, you ain't exactly happy in the Navy. Right?
Right.
So, what's the best thing to do with 90 lousy bucks?
Get drunk.
Right. See you on the beach.
Boy, a double zombie with a scotch chaser.
How do you like the Navy, bud?
It stinks. Listen, you see those ships out there? You think they got engines? When they get out to sea,
heave-ho, 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 heave-ho.
Oh, yeah. Civilian life is better any day.
You said it. Be your own boss. Nobody shoves you around.
In your own house. Plenty of privacy. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You ought to see a little place I got picked out. Out in the country. With flowers and some birds.
Oh, yeah.
A little place I got picked out. Out in the country. Flowers and birds and bees and birds and bees. Yeah, yeah, speak up.
This is Jones speaking.
Who?
Your boss, McGinty.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sorry to bother you, McGinty, but, are you planning to come to work today?
Nah, it's too hot.
Just take the rest of the day off. I'll send your week's salary over right away. Goodbye.
Here, take care of the rent.
Start entertainment.
Dig it off, dig it off, la la la, la la la. Dig it off, dig it off, dig it off. Boy, what a dream.
You liked it, huh?
Terrific. I gotta be a civilian.
It's a cinch. Sign here.
What's this?
Your discharge. I fixed it for you.
Hey, what's your angle, Mac?
You'll find out.
Dames, money, food, freedom.
Close your eyes.
Hey, what's happened? Where are the women?
Uh-uh. That was a dream. Now you're gonna see what civilian life is really like.
At the age of 45.
Yes, but I
know a convertible with double indemnity. Oh,
but I don't...
Security for your old age. Every man owes it to his...
Yes, I understand.
Yes, and there's endowments, too. Automatic conversion premiums. Don't hesitate. Do it now.
But I...
Any questions?
Yes,
good.
I would like...
Good, good. Sign here. That will be $134 and 23 cents, please. That's your first monthly payment.
Hey, I can retire for free in the Navy.
Ah, yes. But you're not in the Navy. Good day.
On the outside, why don't you go back? It's a cinch. You can reenlist. It's your old rate within 90 days.
That's right.
Hiya, Mac.
You again. What are you doing around here? You scram out of here before
just a minute. Just a minute. It might interest you to know, mate, that I am employed by the United States Navy.